The recommended exercise for a pot belly which is due to diastasis recti. Welcome to my channel. This is Alema Health Matters. Is this your first time? I urge you to subscribe, like this video and also share. You can also comment on the comment section and share your views about this video. And don't forget to hit the notification button so that you will be notified every time I post a new video. This episode objectives are: what is diastasis recti? Diastasis recti causes and symptoms. Diastasis recti diagnosis and treatment. Diastasis recti prevention. The exercise to avoid. And the recommended exercise for better results. What is diastasis recti? Diastasis recti is the separation of the rectus abdominis muscles, which are commonly known as the six-pack muscles, meeting at the midline of the abdomen, as shown in this diagram. Diastasis recti is very common after delivery because of the overstretching of the rectus abdominis muscles caused by the uterus during pregnancy. What are some of the symptoms for diastasis recti? A bulge or a ridge on the midline of the abdomen. Most noticeable when the rectus abdominis muscles are engaged or contracted. The symptoms include weak abdominal muscles, difficult lifting objects, urinary incontinence, difficulty performing some tasks, trunk instability, low back pain, poor posture, and lastly, constipation and bloating. Diagnosis of diastasis recti. Self-check examination for diastasis recti by lying on the back and feeling between the abdominal muscles around the umbilical region. Any depression between the muscles means diastasis rectus abdominis, DRA. What are the treatment options? Diastasis recti treatment focuses on rehab exercise to repair the separation of the rectus abdominis muscles. Diastasis recti treatment also focuses on exercise to be avoided that may worsen the separation until you are fully healed. In case of severe diastasis rectus abdominis, surgery may be recommended, but in most cases, physical therapy alone can improve the condition. In some women, diastasis recti may correct itself after delivery as the abdominal muscles regain strength. Postpartum treatment for diastasis recti usually involves pelvic floor and deep stomach muscle exercises. Prevention of diastasis recti. These are some of the things to avoid: abdominal exercise like crunches, sit-ups, abdominal twists. You should avoid those kind of exercise. Heavy lifting activities that bulge out the abdomen. Coughing without supporting the abdominal muscles. Backward bend that stretch the abdominal muscles. These are some of the exercises and activities that should be avoided if you have diastasis rectus abdominis. Exercise to perform with rectus abdominis. Exercise number one, you have diaphragmatic breathing, whereby you start by lying on the back, then place the hands on top of the lower rib cage and inhale. You will feel the diaphragm make the lower ribs expand into your hands. Then as you exhale, concentrate on the contracting the diaphragm. Once confident that the breathing is into the diaphragm, go on to the next two exercises. Exercise number two, standing push-ups. Here you stand facing a wall at arm's length with the feet hip width apart. Then place the palms flat against the wall and inhale deeply into legs and allow the ribs to expand circumferentially without creating a puffed belly. Then on the exhale, draw your belly tightly in toward your spine, allowing your arms to bend. Lean into the wall on your next inhalation, then push away from the wall on the exhale and resume your standing position. The third exercise is called bridge pose, whereby you lie on the back with the spine gently pressed into the floor. The feet should be flat and the knees bent. Lay the arms at the sides with the palms facing down. Then inhale slowly using your diaphragmatic breathing. Then on the exhale, tilt the pelvic area towards the ceiling until the body forms a straight incline with the knees as the highest point and the shoulders as the lowest. Inhale gently as while holding the pose, and on the exhale, slowly roll the spine back onto the floor. Those are the three recommended exercises that should be performed if you have diastasis rectus abdominis. That is the last part of our discussion. If this is your first time, I urge you to subscribe. like this video and also share. Thank you for watching and subscribing.